team. Every soul. Descend, assemble.
Tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device, and a chorus of static energy fills your mind. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release and sustenance.
But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected, not yet illithid, terrified, desperate to escape.
The device is open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
Eliminate. is worth the cost. What path lies before me?
Now this is my happy place.
Cook with fire, baby.
Nothing important is ever easy.
I didn't think I was going to make it. Thank you. I owe you an explanation. Much more than that. But first, please, the others, the ambush. Tell me they survived. You've heard some of it, I'm sure. That I froze, or broke, or some other lie that is kinder than the truth. We were ambushed by cultists, yes. And then I heard her, their false god, whispering promises in my... I would be a paladin again, with a god's purpose, a god's power, everything I needed to protect my people. And all the while, the cult tortured them. They fought and ran and died around me while I imagined myself their savior. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender to the Absolute. For a moment, I welcomed it. It would be nice to think so, but whatever these monsters twist us into, I believe it begins in us. I won't make excuses. I can't make amends. But I know something of what you came to do. I want to help, if you'll let me. Ketherick is below. He thinks you're no longer a menace. Descend and show him how wrong he is. If there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find them and lead them out of this place. And you, my friend, and pathetic, inadequate as it is, thank you.